display. Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 on July 1st, AOA's Seolhyun and Mina were guests on KBS2 TV's The Return of Superman. The two ladies had a great time at father and son Kang Hyung-wook and Ju-woon's household, learning how to change diapers and training Mina's dog. See also, Blackpink achieves quadruple crown and highest digital score of the year on Gaon Weekly charts. Seolhyun and Mina were able to visit Kang Hyun-wook and Ju-woon's home because the three of them had once been on a show together. The reason for their visit, however, was to fix behavioral problems of Mina's dog, Mochi. An amusing part of the visit was when Seolhyun and Mina told Kang Hyung-wook, "The child looks nothing like the father." In response, Kang Hyung-wook protested, "I'm being asked that question a lot today. But he really does resemble me. When you look at his facial structure and ear shape, it's 100% me." Mina replied by holding a hand up slightly to the child's face and saying, "He looks like you everywhere but here," causing everyone in the room to laugh. Soompi. Display. News. English. 0.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English. 0.300x250, ATF. While Mina and Kang Hyung-wook were preoccupied with trying to train Mina's dog, Seolhyun spent her time with Ju-woon. She attempted to change Ju-woon's diaper, despite it being her first experience with baby rearing. She tried to change his diaper as he twisted and turned, refusing to lie down, and apologized while making strange noises, but eventually she was only able to change his diaper after she had put a toy in his hand to keep him still. After that, Seolhyun even fed him some baby food and had a more fun time with him. However, when Kang Hyung-wook came back home, Ju-woon began to whine, startling Seolhyun and causing her to say, "But we were happy." Kang Hyung-wook gave some insight on child rearing and dog training when he said, "People think both are similar, but they're totally different." He made the room laugh. However, when he showed Ju-woon laying out his hand after he said, "Hand." The two ladies' time at Kang Hyung-wook and Ju-woon's home was filled with both fun and new challenges. Watch the latest episode of The Return of Superman, now. Watch now, source.